It's been a late vlog. And I'm about to... By the way, I'm sorry for my voice because I had asthma last 2 days ago. And now I'm still not in my good condition. So yeah, I'm done. I'm done taking my bath, and I was supposed to film this one a few days ago, but then unfortunately I've been sick, and now I wanted to do this. Even though I'm sick, I want to do this. I want to do some review on this product, which is bago siya, and then near-raved. I don't know another term, near-rave ba, or many vloggers have reviewed it already, so I guess it's my time to review them. Check, feeling vlogger. But yeah, makeup vlogger. Shut up, sa mga kin review sa kukuan. Belo. Ay, mahal. No! Ay, nagpalikita ko si Mubira na.
So guys, medyo hinaan muna natin yung boses natin. Medyo, medyo mahina ang boses natin ngayon kasi medyo tulog si Char. Pinatulog ko muna siya para makatags mga layos na yung gina. Para magpatuloy natin na yun. So, ayan kita. Gusto lang maligo. And then, so, ayan. I wanted to film this one agad-agad kasi feel ko super duper late ko na rin ma-upload. Ito na naman. Kaya, so without further ado, let's get started. So, this will be my first impression / review of this product. So, ayan. Itong product na ito, bago sa Belo. Ayan. Belo. Belo Tinted. Ayan, focus. Belo Tinted Sunscreen with, shade of medium to deep. Focus. Medium to deep. So, I don't know if it really fits any skin color. I mean, yeah, any skin, but I guess it would. Kasi isa lang, parang ano ko, isa lang yung shades na nagawin sa shades. Ayan, isa lang. So, binili ko yung maliit na guys. Hindi ko binili yung para isang malaking tube kasi feeling ko, hindi ko talaga siya magagamit fully kasi nga, yung favorite na sunblock ko is yung sa GT. Yung GT motion. So, ayun, I just wanna try this one. Pero kung mag-click naman, syempre, I will buy the bigger one if mag-click. I mean, if fit to sa skin ko, if fit sa skin ko, well, I will buy the bigger one. So, ayun. So, ito yung packaging na. And let's try to open this one. By the way, it's SPF 50. And it has, it is 10 ml, and then SPF 50 PA++++. Ano ba kine-claim nito? Well, ano ba siya kine-claim na ano? But yeah, it, self-protects sensitive skin defense against premature skin aging. So let's open this one. I forgot the price of this one, guys. But I remember the price ng malaki, guys. It is $499, I guess. If I'm not mistaken, $499. And then, ito is, I guess, $100-something. Yeah, $100-something. So, let's open it. Dami ko saksata. Ano, lada talaga akong boses, guys. Papasensyahan nyo na. siguro I'll just, ano, put a subtitle here if parang feel ko hindi masyadong narinig yung boses ko. So, yun. Let's open this one. Ito yung, ano guys, tube niya. It's so cute. Belo Tinted. So cute. Parang siyang, ano, BB cream. So, wait. And then, we'll open this one. Ito yung ano niya guys. Ang cute. Twink. Kunin. Kuha muna tayo ng mga ikas. Parang cute. Parang hindi na nakapag-focus. Focus. Ayan, nakikita niyo ba yung kulay? Ayan. So, let's try to put this on our face na. Ahead. By the way guys, before applying this one, I did prep my face by using this organics from Bench. Ayan. This is also one of my favorite. Malapit na itong maubos. Ayan, nakikita mo ba? Wait. Ayan. Ito maubos. Nasa ano na siya, bottom part. So, I prep my skin already. And then, let's put this one na ahead. I don't know, guys. I have narinig niyo. So, I'll get my liit na mirror. So, let's put it. I hope na mag-blend siya sa, I mean, fits my shades, my colors, and colors. So, but anyways, guys, dito foundation. Isa siyang sunscreen. Isa siyang parang sunblock na may tint, may hint ng, I mean, may inclusion of, ano siya na tawag? My, basta, nagalit ko sa gulo. Sagol nga. Basta na siya sagol na may pagka foundation. So, ayan. Let's get some on our nose. Sculpted lang. Pero naman siyang match sa skin. So, let's put more of the product kasi parang ang late lang nalagay ko sa face ko. And then, you know what guys, smells so good, promise. Kahit na may ano ako, sa inos, may sipon, can really smell, it tastes, I mean, it smells like, flowery, something. So, let's put all over my face na. So, pangatlong beses ko na itong product guys na nilagay sa hands ko. Hindi ko pa rin siya ma-scattered sa face. So, ayan. Let's put on our forehead. And so, what are you here? Look, it's tama na ito. So I guess I'll just use my fingers para i-blend lahat ko. Kasi nga, di ba nagmamadali tayo pag summer, pag nasa beach, magmamadali tayo magpa-sponge pa ba? Gagamitin natin. So, just use my finger. Okay? Dab, dab, dab. Hindi siya i-glide, guys. Madaling niyang i-glide out pag gliding mo siya. Parang siya may touch of powder. Ay, ang ganda. Pag-blend siya sa skin ko. Maganda siya guys, para siyang ano, concealer. Medyo ano siya guys, matte. Matte yung ano na, Hindi mo akalain na ano, magpaprotektahan niya yung skin mo. Akala mo foundation yung nilagay mo sa face mo. Tapos may SPF na pala. In fairness, ang ganda niya. Parang wala. Nacho lang. Parang nacho as in. As in, parang natural. Parang wala akong nilagay. I want more. Wait guys, ha? I'm loving it, so I want more. Ang ganda niyo, promise. Or mapapalitan ko na si GT na sunblock sa face ko. I'll add more on my cheeky. Kasi dito naman talaga tinatamaan. Galing tinatamaan yung signs of aging. Wrinkles. Ganun. So, medyo lagyan natin siya ng marami. Kahit nasa bahay lang tayo, hindi naman ako lalabas. Ang ganda niyo, girls. Hindi siya greasy, promise. Kasi matte talaga. Siguro yun yung I like it. Hindi rin siya makute. As in, unlike my sunblock, makikita mo talagang naggamit ka ng sunblock. Wait lang ka, or... promise. And Belo, it touches my skin. If it touches yours, char! This is super nice. Click sa loob ko. Super nice. I'm not using any, ano guys ha? Wait. Just mo na natin medyo, hindi ko na nilawanagan yung ano guys ha. Yung gamit ko is, andito ako sa may bintana. So, ayun, super high. Yan. As in, super nice, promise. Mapapabili ko yung guys, promise. If na mamahalan kayo sa 400 something, bilhin mo muna yung ano, yung ganito, yung maliit, para matest out mo if it really matches your skin. So, ayan. But for me, it really did. As in, pag live ko, walang product na nadadala. Baka waterproof to guys, no? So, pag lumangoy ako, walang matatanggal na product. Wala ka na, retouch. Ang ganda niya, promise. I'm loving it. Tapos, mabango yung face ko. It also covers some of my blemishes, guys, promise. Hindi full coverage, but it really does work. Work it, girl. Parang natural look lang, guys. Parang ito pang ano, pang students talaga. Ito, affordable lang. Pang students, dens. Yeah. As in, super nice, promise. Sana ano, Belo, dumami pa yung mga ganito nyo, yung magka-consider din kayo. Tapos ano, yung affordable lang ha, para naman makabili yung mga Mitchy babies ko na mga student pa or whatever. So, ayan. Buy na kayo guys ha, buy na. Hindi ako sponsor ng Belo ha. Nakita ko lang ito sa mga... Oh my god, please away.
Hi, please.
So guys, I hope you did enjoy. Please like this video and leave your lovely comments down below. If you want more of this vlogs, more of this video guys, mga reviews or ano, whatever. So guys, ha, if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, please do subscribe and hope to see you in my next one. Yo, drop your glasses.
Para completos pecados.
hindi naman tayo pwedeng magmumukhang pale sa beach. So, lagyan natin ng tint. Face natin. So, I'm using this AB Organic Blush. The shade of rose. Ito yung favorite ko. So, lahat ng shade ng AB Organic. So, energetic ako mag-makeup ngayon guys kasi ano, kaka-recover ko lang. Uba guys, grabe, saas ba? Kaka-recover ko lang. So ayan, pwede nang mag-beach. Ayan, nag-blend ako natin well. So, pwede natin mag-gora, bora. Tapos mo yung tint. Guys, if you like it, please purchase this one. I'm not a sponsored by Belo. I love this one, so maybe I know. But I'm not forcing you to buy this.